Now, you might want to know, how to get this effect for free. Yep, it's actually a plugin called GVST G-Snap. I'm going to show you, this is how, you know, the preset is for it. Starting from the top, detection. This is what the plugin detects. Starting with min frequency, this is the minimum frequency that you will have to use for it to detect, oh, okay, this is the algorithm, the voice. Usually around the 120 hertz, and since the max, you know, 20K or 2000 hertz, you know, you can't go any higher. The gate cutting off certain noises. Now, speed detecting of the waveforms that go up and down, up and down, up and down, you know, all the way to one will make it 20. See, 20 has more of a longer detection. Because next up, we got the correction. Now, correction is, let me turn that there. Correction is basically the amount that it changes. This is where the pitch correcting, of course, comes in, hence the auto-tune piece. So we can set this to around 100 at least. That way it'll capture all of the notes to create. If you go past 100, it'll change it into a different pitch. If you don't understand it, it's okay. You could go to 100. Amount, this right here is the most important part. This is the amount of the effect being used. Put that bit to 100. Attack is the speed of it, like how fast you want it to happen. So if I put this at like, you know, 189. See right here how long it took? That's basically attack. If you put it all the way down, it makes everything quicker. That's what we need. Release, same. You can leave it there. It's more of a actual singing. You don't need this for retuning the T-Bang kind of effect.